You guys are featured in it.
Wow. Yay.
All right, today we're going to be reviewing pretzel pieces, hot buffalo wing. So, this candle. The viewers want to see this. I bet pretty good. Colin?
Do you have anything to say about it?
I just said, pretty good.
Okay.
That's my in-depth review.
The crunch is good. The only thing is that the ones on the top don't have as much buffalo, so it tastes kind of plain.
She's a natural in the food critics.
Mm-hmm. You probably have to shake them around a bit because most of the flavoring is on the bottom.
Kind of spinning facts.
I know.
All right. Bye, YouTube.